Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Journey. Hopefully this time I won't lose my intro or anything like that, because I'm an idiot. I really need to pay more or better attention to when I start my timer. I'm probably going to die here, if that's possible, because I am freezing to death. The winds were about to kick up and they would push me all the way back if I tried to progress. If I do cough, once again, I apologize. It's kind of got a rough throat, but I had to, like, strap the mic across my neck to even be heard very well. I'll try to keep the coughing to a minimum. Since I know it is loud, I listened to my last video and heard it. Dragging my frozen cape along. I'm surprised it's not touching the ground with how heavy it would be. Hey, bud. Don't get too far ahead, you'll freeze to death. Or freeze to inactivity. You just gonna stay in there? You wanna come up? Just come back and give me all of my energy. I need it. Thank you. I'll continue on then. That's where you wanna stay. Hopefully none of those crazy fine mecha snakes are gonna come and vaporize me. That would be terrible. I feel like it might be easier to walk right here. Look at that. I guess that's where I was earlier. And I somehow made my way up the mountain. Those are glowing, but they're not doing anything, so. I suppose I'll just continue on my way. Not really sure you can freeze to death because I was out in the cold for quite a while. It didn't kill me. Thaw the bridge. Can I bring you back? Nope. Oh. Thank you. I'd very well be able to freeze to death. Extreme. I'm trying to make it to this rock in case the wind picks up. Trying to cut my mic off every time they come off so it doesn't interfere with the game too horribly. I'm gonna go this way to kind of warm up some. I can fight it. Whoa. No, you didn't see shit. Get out of here. Holy cow. Man, he just messed me up. He stole half of my ribbon. That's not cool. Bro. How am I gonna get my ribbon back? Or is it just gone? I worked hard for that ribbon. I'm not sure if that's supposed to happen or not. I don't think it was. I think I was just being an idiot and I got busted. I didn't know he'd come down as soon as I got close. And then I was supposed to stay. Okay, wind. We've decided that I am not allowed to go to that one yet. Sneak. Okay, that's close. That's not good. Here he is, destroyed. I got messed up, dude. The giant snake mecha up there ripped half my ribbon off. Yeah. I'm guessing that's my health and energy bar. But while he's distracted with those, I'm trying to advance. Is it worth the risk? You know what? Screw it, I already lost half my bar. Let me see what this is. Oh look, a cave behind it. Maybe this cave's like a protected path from douche face up there. Also, more secrets. Is that many making the journey? I assume none of them made it. That's really only because I assume most of them were killed and turned into these ribbons. Back up. Go show yourself. You're trying to do it. dare whip back around. This is intense. That's a ribbon. Or a few ribbons. But I didn't even notice. Me up once. I bet you there's an achievement for getting through the game with a long ribbon too. Top down view is interesting. I'm almost out of time. So, right at the top of this hill seems like a good place to end the video, but the music is kicking up, so it could be something interesting to do. So, who knows? See you in the next video. Thank you for watching.